Actor Karan Deol is all set to make his Bollywood debut with the romantic drama Pal Dil Ke Paas, but he says he would love to feature in action movies, the USP of the Deol family.
See, I love action, so I would love to do a lot more action movies moving ahead. I would prefer doing action, but one thing I'll honestly tell you, like, I love films so much. I would love to do animated voiceover. I would love to do comedy. I would love to play a villain. Any script or character that excites me, and if it touches my heart, I would love to do it. So there's no specific thing that I only want to do action if the script, the character excites me. Because for an actor, it's very important for you to step out of your comfort zone. That's the only time you'll actually grow.
Karan said while interacting with the media at the trailer launch of his debut film on Thursday in Mumbai. Karan was at the event with debutant co-star Seher Bamba and grandfather Dharmendra. Directed by Sunny Deol, Pal Dil Ke Paas is set to release on September 20. INS Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.